And rolling. Hey, what's up, guys? Sir Felix here, and I actually want to give you a recommendation for this absolutely brilliant Sunday about playing videos back. All right, I don't know if you are watching. Well, I learn a ton from a lot of different places, like Learnable, Codecademy, or not that many, but plenty. And the idea is that I always try to, well, look for ways to actually, you know, like be more productive and stuff like that. And the idea is that I never messed before with the reproduction time before. And I've been, you know, messing around with it a little bit inside Learnable, but it's the same for YouTube and many other, coding academies, where you can actually speed up the video if you actually want to get the information faster. And the idea is, or the concept, it's really similar to fast reading, something, some shit like that. But anyway, the idea is that you can actually get the information faster than you can actually speak it. So it's in the beginning, when you actually put your video like faster than it is, it feels like you are running away. Or I highly and strongly recommend that if you're going to do this, do not try to multitask with something else. All right, don't try to be looking at something else or anything else, or be, you know, like doing something in your office or your room, because you are going to mess. I mean, well, it happens to me. I actually, you know, do not stick that well, all right? But if you actually pay attention and the video is sped up, and then you can actually grab the information and everything is fine. Just for to give you an idea, you can actually play, you know, like at 1.5. until you start feeling comfortable. You are going to get the chipmunk sound. You have to be okay with that. And maybe you can actually put it a little bit faster, just so 1.5 feels, you know, natural to you. All right, so this is all for now. I just wanted to give you this recommendation because I am watching a lot of videos in this way, and, you know, I think it's more productive. I'm not sure. Maybe if I didn't watch that many videos and I watch the same videos that I watched before, maybe I was, you know, being more productive. But I think I'm watching more videos now in the same span of time, so who knows. All right, so this was Sergio Felix from marketingwithsergio.com, and I hope that you are having a fantastic day. I'm having one of those right now. Bye for now. Thank you for watching, though.